Oh wow. Oh my god, I look so crap next to you. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today I have, I look so sweaty, you guys. I look so sweaty and you look so gorgeous. So I've just done makeup on Sunuk. And I did some crazy hair as well, because you know what Sunuk is like. Well, actually no. Explain your personal style. Like what kind of designer do you like what kind of style you like.
Talking about my style, as you, like some of them already know, that I am very avant-garde and I love couture, and I like to bring like my couture-ness, avant-garde-ness into street style. So if you know what I mean, like, you know, quirky, easy, but sometimes I have to be normal as well. But I absolutely love this look, man.
Oh yeah, I'm so glad. The one of the things she said when she looked in the mirror, she was like, I feel so pretty. And I was like, yes, that's one of my main goals as a makeup artist, to make you look pretty. So if you guys would like to watch me doing the makeup, please keep on watching. So I have prepped Sunuk's skin with a cleanser, and I've also put an eye cream and also a lip balm, actually 8-hour cream on the lips, and we've also moisturized the face. I'm going to be applying some Kiehl's Micro Blur Skin Perfector onto the skin first. So the next thing I'm going to be using is an eye primer, and this is an Urban Decay eyeshadow primer. The first eyeshadow I'm using is Swish by MAC, and I'm just taking a Morphe M200 brush to apply this on the inner third of the eyes. The next eyeshadow I'm using is Expensive Pink. And I'm going to apply this on the inner section. The next eyeshadow I'm taking is Aquadisiac, and this is another MAC eyeshadow. And I'm applying this just on this part of the eye, so just in the inner section, like the middle section. The next eyeshadow I'm taking is called Swimming, and this is another MAC eyeshadow. And I'm literally using the same brush that I've been using this whole time. The next eyeshadow I'm using is called Naked Lunch, and this is another MAC eyeshadow. And I've switched to my Real Techniques eyeshadow brush. And I'm applying this on the very, very inner corner of the eyes, and also on the brow bone as well. Now I'm going to move on to the eyebrows, and the first product I'm taking is the Ilio Brow Control and Shape Gel. And I'm just going to use this to brush through Sunuk's brows. For Sunuk's brows today, I'm going to use this Brun eyeshadow, which is by MAC. Alright, and I'm putting this eyeshadow onto Sunuk's eyebrows. Using Morphe S6 brush. Okay, now I'm going to apply some eyeliner, and this is the gel liner from Bobbi Brown. And to apply the eyeliner, I'm using my Lancome smudger and liner brush. Okay, now moving on to foundation. I'm using these two Makeup Forever Ultra HD foundations, and this one is Y235 and the darker one is Y385. Okay, this is the RCMA No Colour Powder. This is one of the best. I'm just using a fluffy brush to just apply the powder underneath Sunuk's eyes. And now I'm going to take the Real Techniques powder brush and just give the general area of the face just a powder down, just to mattify the skin a little bit more. Now I'm going to contour Sunuk's face using the NYX contour and highlight palette.
I never contour. Koi pani contour gardina. Like bhanale garnu ta garchu haina tara like not proper huncha ni. Auda pani auchu na garda pani gardi.
Just to give your face a bit definition.
Mm-hmm. Or maybe your video editor, I might inspire. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Might inspire me.
Moving on to blusher, I've got Well Dressed by MAC.
The MAC like you nan ninzo.
Do that. Fun. Mm-hmm. For highlighter, I've got Champagne Pop by Becca. I'm also going to apply some on the tip of the nose, just a little bit, and on the bridge of the nose as well. This is my favourite highlighter of all times. And I'm also going to apply some on the Cupid's bow as well. Yeah, the highlighter is so nice though.
I like it. Oh wow.
Gorgeous. Okay, now I'm going to apply some eyeliner on the bottom lash line. And I've got the Makeup Forever waterproof eye pencil. And I'm only going to apply this on the outer third of the eye. And that's going to give Sunuk's eye that really winged sort of like cat eye effect. I'm going to apply the Rimmel Nude eyeliner on the bottom lash line, basically where I haven't put the black eyeliner. Sunuk's curled her lashes, and now I'm going to put some fake lashes, and these are Eyelure definition number 121. Mm-hmm. Right, I'm going to add some glitter onto the eyelids, and I'm using the Multi Gel, which is by Krylon First. And the glitter that I'm using is by Stargazer. The lip liner I'm going to be using is Night Moth, and this is a lip pencil by MAC. The last bit of makeup that I'm going to use is this Kat Von D liquid lipstick, and this is Exorcism.
Huh?
You know, such a morbid name.
Yeah, it sounds very emo.
It is. Do you know what Exorcism is? Mm-hmm. Gosh, you don't want to know. Right, the last thing that I'm using is the Pixie Glow Mist. I'm just going to mist this all over the face. Okay, close your eyes.
Mm. Achoo!
Okay, open your eyes. Have a look. Better.
Wow, oh my god.
So
it was dark. Purple.
Yeah, I went for dark purple.
Oh, I like the glitter.
Oh, the glitter is so nice.
Oh my god. The reason why Chimi did dark lip is that I said that whenever I wear my dark lips, I kind of it doesn't flatter myself. But I don't think that I look pretty. But now I look so pretty, man.
Oh yay!
Oh my god, it does look nice, man.
Told you. So this is it, you guys. This is the final look on Sunuk. I did surprise her just a little bit with the purple lipstick, the dark lipstick, because she did mention that she normally doesn't wear dark lipstick.
Yeah, I normally don't. Well, even though when I wear, it doesn't flatter my face. I think it doesn't flatter me, but like...
Not anymore!
Genuinely, you have pulled it, man.
Oh, you look so gorgeous.
Yeah.
I'm so glad. Thank you so much for coming to see me. And we have made a chit-chat video.
Yeah.
That's going to be over on Sunuk's channel, so do go check it out. But yeah, that's it from me for today, you guys.
Yeah, and I would like to say Timmy as well, thank you so much. And I've learned a lot, like a few bits about contouring, because he was mentioning that I've got my cheekbone and, you know,
like... Cheekbones on fleek, basically.
So she has taught me a lot, like in this video, just kind of doing this collaboration. And if you guys want to see more about Chimmy and about more makeup about her or more about Chimmy, then please do subscribe and hit the notification bar. And
she's
also,
such a YouTuber.
Also, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up, because that will make us smile and that makes us realize that you guys are interacting with us by giving us thumbs up, and that really helps us and our hard work as well, especially her hard work.
And your hard work as well. So yeah, guys, do go over to Sunuk's channel, watch our video. It's a bit more relaxed.
Yeah, very laid back.
Yeah, really laid back.
Not just like this.
Just chit-chatting, literally in pajamas.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's it from me for today, you guys. Thank you so much, Sunuk, for coming.
Oh, thank you, darling.
It was Right, guys, we will see you in our other videos.
Yeah.
Bye.